Hello everyone and welcome back to another playthrough of Warcraft 3 Reforged. We're doing chapter 7, part 3. Should have been earlier chapter.
We're running out of time, Anubarak. How far are we from the exit?
Not far. We have entered the Upper Kingdom. The exit should lead us to the base of the glacier itself. However, there are still hidden traps and pitfalls to account for.
Take cover!
Arthas!
The entire passage collapsed. There's no time to dig through this. I'll have to move quickly and find my own way out. Hopefully Anubarak and the others survived.
Alrighty then, let's do some more. Everyone orders me around. So we have to try to escape.
I'll be singed if I get too close to those flames. This is more like it. I'll need this gold for when I reach the glacier. This is more like it.
Yep.
More than Arubian's blasted mechanisms. I'll have to time this perfectly. Frostborn hunger.
Ow! That's got the hurt.
Frostborn hungers.
What's in here?
Your pain shall be legendary. At last.
Inventory is full.
I'm gonna get that. Get that.
More gold. This might help us later.
Wait, Arthas, wait. There you go. Go.
Frostborn hungers. This is more like it. Another quake? For the Lich King.
I got time. Just lightly.
This is more like it. Frostborn hungers. Finally. Now, Frostborn. At last.
Destroy the stuff and go.
Speak, fool. This is more like it.
Go.
This is more like it.
You will know endless torment. Faithless coward.
Frostborn.
Get the hell out of there and go.
Fucking people.
I fucking hate this. You die, you fuckers.
At last. Tread lightly.
You will know endless torment.
Take that, you pieces of shit. Protection.
This is more like it.
Good. That was a douchebag move.
Frostborn hungers.
Okay, Hood of Cunning, go up there, go there.
Finally. Frostborn hungers. I must find a way across this strange obstacle.
What the heck?
No one orders me around.
Gotta hate this fucking thing.
Speak, fool. Frostborn hungers. This is more like it. What is it now? Finally.
Go this way!
Frostborn hungers. Speak, fool.
I hate this stupid platform.
This is more like it. Frostborn hungers. Faithless coward. Finally.
Can I go anytime soon?
This is more like it. Frostborn hungers.
Yes. Go.
At last.
Go.
is more like it.
Yes, finally! No! Stupid platform.
At last. Now, Frostborn. At last. Finally. This is more like it. Frostborn hungers. At last. Finally.
Holy shit, that took longer than I wanted it to. Hey, Nubarak, how are you doing?
You made it.
I see now why the Lich King chose you as his champion this night. Few men could have survived this labyrinth alone.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
The frozen throne.
Tread lightly.
Another earthquake. We must hurry, Death Knight.
At last. Finally.
I don't give a shit.
This is more like it. Something's breaking through.
Defensive positions.
This is more like it.
Spears. Time is fleeting.
What is it now? Finally.
Time. Oh, Nubarak can actually raise the dead. I'm gonna do that quick.
The summons.
Raise the dead, please, Nubarak.
Speak, fool. No one orders me around.
My might cannot be matched.
What is it now? Speak, fool.
I serve only the frozen throne.
Tread lightly.
Speak.
Thank you, Nubarak.
I serve only the frozen throne.
No one orders me around.
I have heard the summons.
What is it now?
One more, if you can. No. Alrighty then, let's do it.
Frostmourne hungers.
Time is fleeting.
No one orders me around.
Good. Screw those faceless ones.
At last. This is more like it.
Speak. I'll consume the living and the dead.
Speak, fool. You will know endless torment. Speak, fool. What is it?
Good. God damn it.
Tread lightly. No one orders me around.
I have heard the summons.
Speak, fool.
I got time, I got time.
Finally.
We're running out of time. We must find the exit. They're blocking the way to the exit. We'll have to fight our way through them to reach it.
Inventory is full.
I serve only the frozen throne. By their will. I'll see to it.
Speak, fool.
That's really a douchebag thing about this. Douchebag fucking thing.
Frostmourne hungers. This is more like.
Yay! Finally!
Head through that door. The exit to the surface lies just beyond.
It'll be good to see the sun again.
Remember, Illidan and the true battle still await us in the world above. Hopefully, our trek through the dark earth bought us the precious time we needed.
Excuse me. Hey, next time, viewers, we're going to do the final Undead Scourge campaign of the Frozen Throne. You guys take care.